In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a sign-up form in Aweber. You will need a sign-up form to capture the leads in your landing page. So, how to create a sign-up form can be said to be one of the most important parts that you can't miss out on. When you are in your Aweber user panel, you will see the Sign-up Forms button on the top menu bar. Click on it and wait for it to load. It will then lead you to this page. You will see a Create a Sign-up Form button at the right side of the page. Click on it. Once the page is loaded, you can start to design your sign-up form. Choose one of the templates provided and customize it according to the theme of your landing page. Usually, I will go to the Popular tab to look for a template, and then choose one that suits your theme. I'm going to choose the orange one as my example. You can customize it or use it as it is. However, usually I will choose to customize it and make it as simple as possible. First, look at the top menu bar in the box. Disable the header, footer, privacy, and powered. And then change the background color to transparent. With the transparent background, you can paste this sign-up form easier without having to worry about the color scheme. You can resize the bar, and there you go with your sign-up form. Click on the Go to Step 2 button to move on. It will lead you to the Settings page. Edit your form's properties. First, give your form a name. In this example, I will type I am How To Form, and then choose a thank you page. Usually, I will choose the basic version. If you notice that there is an extra option below the thank you page drop-down menu, you can choose to open your thank you page in a new window. No hard and fast rule. You can choose not to enable this feature. Once you're done with the settings, click on the Go to Step 3 button and save your form. And there you go. Your sign-up form is successfully saved. Here we come to the final step, to decide on who will publish the sign-up form to your website. As you can see, there are three options here. I will install my form, my web designer will install my form, and have Aweber host my form. If you choose to install the form by yourself, click on the button and you will see a JavaScript snippet. Copy and paste the code to your landing page. If you need to pass the code to your web designer, click on it and then fill in the email address of your web designer and the message you want to leave for your designer. And lastly, if you wish to have Aweber host your page, click on the option and you'll see a link. That is where Aweber will host your form.